good. Well,
off to Disneyland. Well,
this is it. It's been what, a month, 2 weeks, 3 weeks?
It's been a month.
Has it been a month?
Yes, it's been more than
what?
A month.
You're kidding me, really?
The last time we went was April 14th.
Really?
Or something like that, right?
Wow.
This is what we brought, guys. So we brought some drinks and then we run. Are you ready?
No.
You want to try a little bit?
Oh, not right now. Not right now. I'm good. Oh my God, this is bad. We're bad boys.
Take a sip.
No, I'm good.
I know you do. Yeah, just take one.
Okay, my mom's gonna see me right now. What are you doing?
How is it? Is it strong?
I brushed my teeth.
Okay. Well,
I'm not gonna drink it right now because
it's for later.
Well, I have to go to school. I have to go to school. Yeah. I'm not gonna be like, what's
I mean, that's pregame in the parking lot, so.
Yeah, pregame at Mount Sac.
Mount Sac, yeah.
Well,
I mean, not Mount Sac, you know, later. But.
Yeah, so we brought this, and you're only watching this on Rumble, basically, because I don't want to show alcohol on my YouTube channel because I'm gonna get demonetized and all that, so we can be more explicit.
Full send?
Well, I'm ready. 10 minutes late to class. This guy is gonna go to the library. I'll show you what we're doing in class a little bit, and then I'll show you what he's doing in the meantime. So, enjoy the videos, I guess.
Okay, and then?
Okay, just got done with lab, and time to go to Disneyland. Let's go.
Change because I've been in school wear all day.
Banyo.
So I need to change. I'll show you guys my outfit and then we are gonna take some shots. So give me a second.
Yeah. What we have? We'll show it.
Yep, we got some. So this is green tea shot. So it has whiskey, peach snaps, sour mix, simple syrup, and Sprite.
So we'd rather do this than pay this right now. This is like $50 in the park.
So we'd rather pregame in the parking lot for a little bit and then get a little tipsy. So yeah.
Brian take his first shot inside my car. Don't spill. Oh yeah, that's one. Pour me one. Cheers. How many shots did you get?
You told me to drink out of the bottle, so I need to stop.
Okay,
I think
I'm gonna drink out of the bottle too. So I'm ready on two shots. So.
Just, God damn, that's the way I was drinking it. You're gonna drink it like that? I'm gonna drink it. Oh my God, I'm gonna drink more than.
Oh, you're gonna drink more?
Yeah, you told me. Were you drinking it like.
Dude, we finished like a quarter of it already.
At least we're not, we're not spending
money. We're not spending
money. This is cheap. This saves us money.
That's like $30 right there. You know.
Yeah. Like, we go to Disney.
Yeah, because a margarita, honestly, at Disney is already $15-16.
Yeah, right. Having this right here saves us like bucks.
I know. Saves us money. You know, it's better to have fun outside the park sometimes because it saves money. And even though we have an annual pass, like I get it, annual pass is cool and all, but the discount goes like to a certain amount. You know, it's not like, worth it. So, just empty outing everything, laptop.
I don't know, like right now the weather, it's nice.
It's nice.
It's not cold. It's cool, but warm. But when the sun peeks out, forget it. It gets a little warm. Oh, man.
I just have all my snacks in here, I guess.
Really?
Yeah, I have all my snacks in here.
So, I had like two shots at the beginning. You had two shots. And you told me to drink out of the bottle.
Yeah, so basically, let's go to the park. Okay, so we made it to the park. I hope you guys
are here.
So we're at Splash Mountain. That's the only ride we really care about before they close it down. So honestly, we're here just.
I mean, if we ride it just once, it's just at least we got to ride it. I don't know.
Yeah. All right, ideal would be two. So let's see. One in the day and one in the night. So enjoy the cinematics as we get.
We were young, we fell in love, and our hearts were set aflame. I don't know what life is like if I'm not next to your name. Everything I've ever wanted, everything I need. But the space inside your heart is gonna need more than me. I'm here to stay, I'll find a way, I know it hurts.
Oh, time to begin.
Go!
Eight. Oh, we're ready, let's go.
Stacy, hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the lock. And be sure to watch your kids. Have a zippity do da. Have a zippity do da. All right.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh. Oh no, it's getting cold!
Pick my phone up, I'm sorry.
Let's go!
I'm not taking that risk.
See?
This is my right shoe. Like, I'm good.
Okay. Shirt? Yeah. Nothing? Oh my god, you're like clean.
I'm
look
good.
Look at me. I'm so. Look at my back. It's all so.
Shh. Alright.
I already feel. Oh my god, this guy is sus. He got wet. I got wet, bro. Look at it. Like, yeah. I can't feel it. But thank god, these are like really good, though. So just. You got. Have a good rest of your day, okay, guys?
Alright, nice talking to you guys.
Thank you. So, here's my outfit after I got wet. So, Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll wear it off.
Yeah,
I don't. I don't feel any of the jack.
No, it wore it off.
But, shit, dude.
Yeah, that was almost the last time going on that ride.
So, we're gonna try to go in the night and try to end it off there. Trying to go to Rise because it's shut down, so let's try to go there and try to get dry.
Say you're gonna.
Oh, 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 oh. Damn, it's like Black Friday.
I know, Black Friday.
Oh, dude.
Where are the cells at? Where's the TV?
Well, so we made it to Rise. Dude,
so
you've been waiting.
So you timed it right.
We timed it right again. Where it breaks down, when it breaks down.
Wait, how did you know
it? I saw the app. It broke down. So when you break down, there's always a grief period. And it's always like 20, 30 minutes. So if you can time it perfectly, you can get in without waiting that long. So look, we just keep walking. We just keep walking and walking.
I just need trust. I promise you the one, my baby. All I need is us. This ain't life's baby, this is love. I gave you my heart all summer. New York City to escape.
Damn, look at that, we're ready here.
Yo,
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Jack?
Yeah, just walk in
because
we're literally next to
the one
up
there.
What?
What the fuck?
What up? Woke culture. Woke. So woke.
Because we have to get
on. Let's go. Nothing to worry about. If you have any questions or concerns, everything you need to know is above. Good luck.
Okay. Take this corridor to the turbo lift. Then head down to the escape pod base. Those droids are programmed to return you to Batuu.
It's working.
Hurry and don't get caught.
Find an alternate route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
Attention,
Wolf
Reach. This is
what
seemed
to be.
You guys
have
escaped.
I'll breathe. But ultimately hopeless.
There's no way to run.
Oh, shit, no. There you go. That's nothing I'm gonna harm it down. Woo! Oh, throw it back!
Okay, you're clear. He just got out of the rise. How long did he wait?
That was like, ten minutes.
10 minutes, he kept walking and walking.
It usually takes way longer than that.
Oh, damn.
Anakin!
What time is it?
It's about to be 8 o'clock. Time to go to the DCI.
Chewie!
Chewie! Chew my balls?
This guy's so hungry, bro.
I smell food.
I know, we're when you're into it.
All I ate was breakfast. Well, a feather wrap.
All I've been eating is these all day in class and everything, so. When you're in New Orleans Square, you smell food. You smell food everywhere. Look at it.
I'm hungry.
Look at that. It's all food.
It's just going through my nostrils.
I know, so I'm letting this guy eat my Rice Krispies.
What? What the fuck?
Oh, that's gay. I'm letting you eat my Rice Krispies, but yeah, so enjoy it. We're going to go to DCA right now. Do you see that?
Hey guys, we're graduating this year.
No. We're graduating. Oh, it's grad night. Grad night. Look, look how packed it is, bro.
I remember.
Yep. Well, I didn't have grad night over here. I had it at Universal's where we had it the first time ever.
Class of 2018.
Now we did Universal's, right? And we had Marshmello as our guest. We had Derek Huff. From Dancing with the Stars. It was a good time. But man, look how freaking look how packed it is.
He has a sister, right?
Yeah. Julian Hill?
Oh yeah.
Oh, she bad.
10.
Oh yeah. How that hurt my ears.
Many, many minutes later.
Bro, your pass is on the right corner and then top left.
Approximately 10 hours later.
I was
screenshot it. Just screenshot the thing, bro. Screenshot it.
Now and then I find myself getting lost without you here. Been gone for a couple days, tell me why it feels like years. Everything I've ever wanted, everything I need.
It just opened, look at that. It just fucking opened. We're gonna push our way in here. Push our way in here. We just got in. Get it. Dude, second time.
Second time. I'm hauling your back.
Huh?
I'm hauling your back.
Okay, babe. You gonna hold on my what?
Back.
Oh, I think it's my bag. I'm gonna throw it back. So, honestly, this is only gonna take like 20 minutes, bro. Like, probably less than that. It is
8:15.
It'd be 8:14. If we get there by 8:30, we're perfect because we can go to Incredible Coaster and boom, and it's done. Look at that. We're just walking through this bitch. Honestly, this is probably the best time we went. Like,
yeah.
From the game.
Every time we've gone on the train, it would take us like 30 minutes.
Stay woke. I like that now. Dude, look, they're even.
We're good, bro. We're good.
Life's like a road that you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand. Sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Que rico! Look at that, guys. It's freaking like misty right now. Like you don't feel the rain, but you feel like splashes of it, which is cool. So we're off to Disneyland. Try to finish there. More like we're not gonna ride Splash, right?
No, not at this point. No.
Yeah, we don't wanna get sick. So we're gonna ride Space,
and
Big Thunder, and then what else we could get in within?
Maybe Pirates. And...
Yeah, we probably get Pirates in, honestly. Yeah. So let's go to it.
Okay, so we are gonna go to. We're gonna go to Big Thunder, and then after that, we're gonna go to Pirates, and then we're gonna go Haunted Mansion. We're gonna try to finish all of that around while the parade is happening, or like the show is happening, because everyone's just trying to leave right now. So we have like an hour and 20 to see how much ride we can get done in that time and what we can do. Sorry if you can't hear me, but yeah.
Say you're going out late, I count down till you call me. It's just one of those things that you do when you're lonely. And you're all about the chase, but you won't ever let me catch you. And I wish I was the same, but I know I'm gonna let you in again. And when I do, it's gonna hurt like hell. And you don't mean to, that's what I tell myself. But why you...
Why
you gotta be so heartless? I know you think it's heartless. You're tearing me apart, and girl, the hardest part is.
Okay, last ride of the night. I for Space Mountain before they changed it to Space Mountain. We're gonna do a simple pose. You know, if you know episode 3, shout out to you. But if not, we'll do the pose. So we're gonna Tomorrowland, try to end it there.
Hello, I'm calling from out of this world. I know you bitter. I'm talking to other girls.